continue to stock back up on your necessities. More and more stores are getting back to those empty shelves, gaps, front facing. Many stores are starting back with food rationing. You can only get so many of whatever items. The price of eggs have gone up another dollar to 16, almost 20. Remember to prep today so you are prepared for tomorrow. The supply chain is still struggling. Getting the items in and getting the items out onto the shelves is also a struggle.